Welcome to the Heritage School, Bithikapalli Kharun. Our school is situated at remotest part of West Bengal, that is Birbhum. I am Dilruba Alam, principal of this school. I am happy to welcome inspection committee in my school. Sri Dhiraj Kumar Singh Sir, DAV Public School, Balbhadrapur, Pauli, Uttarakhand. Miss Rekha Dhami Ma'am, Maharishi Vidya Mandir, Bageshwar, Uttarakhand. Dr. Anupam Jagga Sir, Delhi Public School, Haridwar, Uttarakhand. We are here today for recording a video to give for prior inspection for the upgradation from secondary to senior secondary. Now, we are in front of our school gate. Let's start a journey to pay visit of my school virtually. In my right hand side, we have our security guard room. Our securities are very humble towards our students or parents. Beside that, we have DG set. Our whole campus is bounded with boundary wall. In front of me, you can see our school building. Total area of the campus is 11,534 square meters. And the school is housed in a 1,153 square meter building. The Heritage School is managed by Bimalendu Memorial Society. The school is far from the madding crowd and free clamors and clatters of city life. It has a proper balance of modern facilities and natural surroundings that creates an atmosphere for effective learning. You can see our parking area. All the vehicles are standing over here. All these vehicles are hired on contract basis. Beside bus driver, each vehicle has an assistant and one lady attendant. This lady attendant specially for the students to look after the students in the bus. We have GPS system also in bus so that parents can easily track the vehicle. Now we are going towards our playground. Total area of the playground is 2,400 square meters. Our school aims is cater better education. So, as CBSE says, State India, to develop our children's health and mind, we have a playground. We utilize this playground for khoko, football, cricket. You can see many equipments, those equipments for especially primary sector students. They play here and enjoy the day, school days. Our cricket, we have a cricket coaching regular basis during regular school, but now in this situation, we don't have hope. Everything will be fine very soon and we will have our regular school days. At the end of this ground, you can see we have a building that is our administrative block, our office. Beside that, one construction building is going on, construction is going on there. Actually, we are a growing school, we are learning day to day and we are developing ourselves. That building is proposed for gymnasium and indoor playground games. This sandpit is for high jump and long jump. Our students practice here whole year. We have annual sports once in a year where students perform here. Not only this, they have athletics, 100 meter run, 200 meter run, 400 meter run, javelin, short putt and many more. Now we will go towards our second playing area. This is our second playing area where students play badminton. You can see the badminton court also here. We have an emergency gate also. There is gate number 2. This gate usually we used to keep locked, but only in emergency purposes we use this gate. Please have a look of our building this side. As I told earlier, our school is a growing school and still now construction is going on. Here also you can see the same. We have a proposed site for evaluator also. Hope everything will be completed before the new session beginning. This is our entrance of our academic block. You can see we have a full safety from fire. Our water pipeline also, we have water hose, a fire extinguisher which we will show later on in the building. We have another, as I told, we have another one
playground and that one also, assembly also. Let's move towards our assembly ground as well as our third playground. This is our assembly ground where our this is our RO system. Along with this RO, we have a cooler which is very helpful in summer season also. And we have one emergency water tank there. There are so many taps.
That water tank only used in the emergency situation.
Now please pay visit to our classes. Our classes 1, 2, 3 will start here. As the students are very young, it's very difficult for them to use stairs again and again. So we set all the classes of class 1, 2 and 3 in this ground floor. This is class 1A. doors. one burning machine also. Nappy burn here. And like, as I told earlier about boys' toilet, here also we have one emergency alarm for girls. Same like boys. Now we will go to first floor. Now we are moving towards first floor. In first floor, in my left hand side, we have our staff room. Our teachers are sitting here. They used to do their work. Sometimes they discuss about the student studies, their development. We have our staff washroom here only, this side for female and that side for male. This is our female staff, female teachers washroom. Now we are going towards our other classes. In ground floor we have same class 1, 2, 3. Now we will go rest of the classes. And is like female staff also, male staffs are the same washroom they are using. And this is our first floor corridor where we have our exam control room. To take students, academic development, we have to take their evaluation for evaluation. We are using this room specially for whole year evaluation. You can see we have last year, last session's copies are kept here. This is written session 2018-19, so all the copy. This is 19-20. And during this online classes, we have taken one exam of all the students. All those copies are kept here. Here we have this result of class 9-10. Last year only we got our first batch result, which is kept here. We have many registered to maintain. These are question paper for class 1-8. Sample question each classes question paper kept here. Question paper for 9-10. This sessions all the question sample kept here. This one for exam meeting before exam conducting a peaceful and disciplined exam. We conduct one meeting. Our exam controller conduct one meeting. This is the meeting resolution book. This is our exam duty chart. Teacher, which teacher will go to which room for invigilation. All are arranged here. And this register for taking copies, which teacher is taking copies for checking and when they are returning. All those record kept here. And these are the result book. This is last 18-19 result book. All the record we have in software as well as in this copy also. Now we will go to rest of the classes. First floor we have from class 4 to class 9 classrooms. This is class 4A. In my right hand side we have class 4B.
And here water hose for fire.
suitcase for the students who will go for computer lab. We have total 24 system here. One projector. Here, Miss Riya Rose ma'am. She is our computer teacher, PGT. Please ma'am, say something about your computer lab.
There are 24 computers and we have one projector also. Here students can learn about computer and they operate the computer themselves.
Thank you ma'am. Our all the systems are updated with new softwares and everything whatever required for computer science in class 11-12 also. Now we are in the second floor and we will go to rest of the classes in till class first floor we have class 9. Here we have class 10 and our proposed class 4 for class 11 also. This is class 10 and here ma'am is standing, Julekha Yasmin ma'am. This classroom is proposed classroom for class 11 humanities.
Good morning. Actually, I am Gautam Das and my subject is English. At present, I take classes of class 9 and 10 of the English classes. And I am studying at present in class 11 and it is ready for class 11. And we are well prepared to take classes if we get permissions to run higher secondary classes. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Now we are in front of our library. Our library has total 3,015 books. Here, Mr. Arun Kumar Dubey, our librarian, sir. Sir, please say about your library.
Good afternoon, sir. This is our library and I have just joined this school in the month of November and sir has told me a bigger responsibility that we need to make our library automated. Right now our library is traditional, so we are working to make this library automated and we are going for the bigger space right now for this. You can see over here our library is this, but now we are planning to make it a UCF library because that will be that after that we'll get much space for the students so they can invest their more time to that. And apart from that we have our accession register over here. So these are two accession registers, first and second over there. I will show you the entry that we have 3,015 book over here in our library. And we have just purchased a few books for class 11 and 12 because we are planning to start this new classes in our school. And over here you can see our books. It is arranged according to accession number in the racks. And now we are moving for the next thing, that is barcoded. Just take a visit of our library, please come. Since we are planning to set our library in a bigger space, in the bigger room, so that is what we have right now. So this is previous it was a reading room, and over here students can sit and utilize their quality time in the library and they can get the knowledge. And over here we have projectors if you want to show students any type of motivational things or whatever knowledge they want. So through the computers we can connect them and we can show them whatever information they require as per their requirement. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Now Krishna. We have one projector also here so that student can view something and they can do. Now we are in front of our mathematics laboratory and here our teacher Mr. Arun Kumar Mandal is waiting to show his mathematics lab. So please.
Welcome to Math Lab. Myself Farooq Kumar Mandal and this is our lab and basically there are lot of computers so that student will get lot of information and lot of tools, mathematical tools are there so that they will learn maths by learning by doing method. And these are all different types of chart papers made by our students. Some of the models, there are different types of shapes so that they will visualize properly about the shapes.
Okay sir, thank you. Now we are going to third book. Hands of the student. We have in each and every floor this water tanks with hand wash. During break time, student is to come first to wash their hands. After that, they take their tiffin or lunch. Now we are going towards the fourth floor where we will see our laboratories and proposed classroom for class 12. Now we are in front of
various events of co-classic areas like art and craft, dance, drama, music, etc. And as you can see here, students love to spend their time here and as CBSE proposed about our integrated learning system, gradually we are also implementing that. Thank you.
This all activities done by our beloved students.
Welcome to our biology lab. Let us show the biology lab. Here you can see the skeleton through which the students can understand the various bones present in the human body and their joints. Here you can see the various charts through which the students can learn the various parts of the plants and organisms. Here we have five microscopes. These are two types of microscope. These are the compound microscope and these are the single microscope, through which the students can understand and see the magnified view of the organisms and plant parts. Here is the working desk. Through here the students perform their practical work. They prepare their slides, and this is the running water system through which the students can prepare the slides. There are the permanent slides which students use to learn various organisms of plants and animals, and this is the dissection box through which the students perform their dissection work. And there are some chemicals. Our biology lab is well equipped with the microscope, slides, chemicals, glassware, spirit lamps, available dissection box, and there are some models of human organisms through which the student can learn the detailed structural details of the human organism. And there are and this is our biological lab stock register. Through here the all the stocks and the are maintained here. Our biology lab is well maintained and the stocks are well maintained here. Here you can see the stock register, and there are over many charts. Whenever is needed, chart is presented to the students. That's all.
Thank you, sir. Now we'll go to physics lab. This is our physics laboratory. And here, Mr. Subodhi Sinha, he is our physics teacher.
Thank you, ma'am.
Welcome to our physics lab. Mr. Subhajit Sinha, this lab is very suitable for the students to have the vivid concept of the subject, and they are doing in this lab very spontaneously. Now, this all the apparatus that is related to the physics practical here, the Young's modulus, the apparatus here, the ammeter is there, the voltmeter is there, galvanometer is there, vernier caliper, screw gauge, everything is available here. Here the balance is there, the white box is there, barometer is here, this is the pulley, and in this table the students do their activity. This is the full setup of the light. Here the optical bench is here, and the glass prism, the glass slab, lenses, everything is here. Here the pendulums are here, the whiteboard, and here this is the whiteboard. Through the projector they used to do their work. Here the full setup of electricity. There is a meter which is here, the potential meter is here, the power supply, resistance box, rheostat, ammeter, voltmeter, everything is available here. And this is our stock register group of physics lab, and this is maintained properly. So this is our physics lab. We are prepared for the next. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. We already covered our biology laboratory, physics laboratory. Now we will go towards chemistry laboratory. We are in front of our chemistry laboratory. Please come. This is our chemistry laboratory. And here we have our two teachers, Mrs. Pramila Mandal and Mr.
This is our reagent cover. The reagents, or there is acids, bases, and other type of reagents. Here we keep some test tube brass, dropper, spirit lamp, and burette clamp. And distilled water, spirit is also there. And here we keep the atomic models, where we show the different type of models of atom. And here gas, jar, wash bottles. And here you can see that tongs, blowpipe, spatula, and test tube holder. And some other reagents are also kept. Here the students work. Tripod stand is there, booms and burner. And here you can see the different glass wires are there, like conical glass, beaker, funnel. This one are the reagents. Satya, and this is the all-time running tag. What is all-time running? And here you can see the others. You can see the chart from where the students can easily understand how to prepare the sulfuric acid, sulfur dioxide and H2S gas. You can see this is our the gas line. Okay, so for the Bunsen burner, the gas line, and we keep the gas cylinder there. And they are only maintained. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Nearby hospital, he is
Here for attendance. And this is the board which I top in the washroom. Emergency alarm. Whenever students will press that switch, we will see the light and along with that sound also. And this is our control room. As I already mentioned, that we have 84 cameras all over our full campus. And here all the monitors. Questions and everything is printed, that's why it's locked. We print our questions for confidential purpose. We close this. Now we will go to wellness room. This is wellness room. Here our wellness teacher. In this cabin our wellness teacher is to sit and do the counseling of the students whenever it's needed. She is to give them motivational speech. Sometimes she provide them books also, life skills books. For this cabin mainly for counseling of the students. Now we will go to administrative block. Now we are in front of our school office. Please welcome here. To go around our school. I will be happy if you will visit here physically. I will love to do that. And I am very much thankful to you all that you visit our school with us. Thank you. Thank you very much. Next of the classes, class 10 and